Chris Calderon stands in. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out.
Yeah, ground out last time, but you know, with his speed, that's kind of a big part of the way he plays the game. Put the ball on the ground and force the defense to make a clean, quick play on him, because if they don't, he's safe.
A leap at the wall, but he can't bring this one back. It's a home run. Two-run shot to straightaway center. Home run number 69 as he creeps closer, as that'll pull him even at 4 apiece.
Well, there's one thing for certain. He's picking the right time to start getting hot right here. With the postseason right around the corner, they're going to be relying on his offense quite a bit. And hopefully, this is a preview of what everybody's going to see in October.